One hell of a long cutscene, this, isn't it? Been going on for about 10 minutes. Down on me. Oh my god. Oh. We'll have to give him a stroke for that. Trying to tell me.
He saw.
Well then, let's go.
On the trail of what to do. These locked. No, they don't. Find out why he stole the kid. Don't jump up. No, don't say that. Jump up there, I don't think. That's not jumpable. Can you? You've got to get up, I think.
And just put your clothes up on top. Go. And jump down. There you go. There, now we're fucking motivating. Tail caught this time. Boom. Some sort of mine. Going down. We're going down to Alphabet Street. Come on. Get in here, can you? No, that was it. You stick your fat head in, though, probably. How the hell do I get up there? Can you come?
Eddie Rick!
Try and get your fat head down here. Just tried to refresh my feed, I was so far behind.
Sorry,
how did you know you were so far behind?
Yeah,
Eddie Rick! Ah, right, when Wake Up Kid came up. Get your fat head down here. Come on. That's a no then. Oh shit, your ass, shit, fuck me. Oh, don't get stuck. That's claustrophobic. Thank you. Hey, there's a little lizard. Can I stand on it? Should I stand on him? Fat head through this one. Come on. God, that's tight. You couldn't get through a hole smaller than that in the last thing. Is he coming?
Yeah, they took.
But you're not gonna get through here. Oh no, stay there. Don't come through here.
Thank you.
track. Looks like you're going to have to come through here, I think. Okay. Coming. I think he is. Is he? Wow.
How'd you get through that?
Oh, don't get stuck. That's so much to hold with that. Oh, don't get stuck. It's like the bit in inside where you had to suck up all them little chicks you had to suck up, and I thought they all died, and I wouldn't do it for about an hour. I was trying to find other ways of doing it because I didn't want to suck. I thought I had to kill all the chicks. Oh man, what am I going to do? Oh shit! I was just going to have to let go, aren't I? Oh balls! Sorry about this, Trico. About this, mate. Don't be dead.
Isai.
Buried alive.
Huh?
That'd be terrifying. Sat now. Don't you start running on the spot. Not good. Oh, shazbots. Are we enough to speak our way up, so? Oh, Jesus, motherfucker, there he is. Sorry. Clean the blood off you. Don't jump anyway. Please don't jump anyway. Don't jump anyway. I'm going to clean all the blood off. Can't. Any more. No, don't jump, don't jump. No! Winkle, little star, you little... Oh, man. It's going to be hard doing this game without dying. All the way through without dying. Especially when he chucks it off his back like that. To stay. Oh. Please don't jump anywhere. I'm trying to get all the blood off here. Come here. We'll make you nice and clean before we continue. With No! No! I didn't want you to jump, did I? Oh, there's lots of climbable stuff over there that I wanted to check out. You're just getting ahead of yourself now. Look, there's loads of stuff I want to search. Look! There was a big hole! No, come back! Oh, oh, now we're fucked, aren't we? Can't go back now. Oh, look what's at the end as well. Some of them big eyes that he doesn't like. Well, this is going to be fun, isn't it? you may as well sit down. Them eyes no more, look at that. Fuck you, he's saying. How does he? And where's the rest of that blood? Right, don't let me drop off the fucking edge. There was loads of stuff over there I wanted to sit. There was a hole in a fucking wall. Oh, fuck me. There was a hole in a wall. Oh shit, kid. How many times has there been something in a hole, in a wall? lots of times, just not the ones I think there should be in that isn't. Kid, will you stop doing that? Just whenever I think there should be something at all in a wall, there never is. This is a new style of building. It's a bit dusty or... It's not my fault they haven't stuck good secrets in. Other than all the food. Yeah, there's supposed to be clothes to collect, so there might be clothes in holes. I don't know whether you just collect the clothes by doing stuff, but I don't know. Oh no, this doesn't look... This looks a bit... dangerous. Kid, oof. Is Trico still there?
Trico! Kitty!
I want him to sit. Down. Sounds you done. The dog's supposed to have good hearing. Oh my goodness gracious me. I only want him to sit down. Stamping your foot means sit down. Looks like he's just nodding like, yeah, no, whatever. It would be if it was in VR. YouTube actually with me headset, and there's actually films on YouTube, like proper like movies that are in VR. I think that obviously they're not legal, like, but there's loads of films that are in VR, and I can actually watch them. Jump! Oh. Got to do a little bit of messing around with your VR plugs and stuff, but I started watching the beginning of the last, is it called The Last Airbender, something like that, and it was actually in VR. It was in like proper 3D and everything. Lead to the same way, so we'll just, yeah, it's gotta be a secret down here. It's gotta be a secret. It's gotta be a trophy. It's gotta be a secret. It's gotta be a something. Oh, it's just a fucking dead end. Oh yeah, what's that up there? Yeah, look. Oh, I thought I found something. Just a bit of food. Tacked up here, I just know it. I've already seen some of them. Pretty crazy just seeing people in front of you like naked and in 3D. Hey, hold on, how do we get down there? I want to get down. Oh, what? I've got to jump all the way around there. Are you kidding me? I've got to jump all the way around there just to get him a bit of food, a bit of scran. What the hell? What? What the hell do we get down there? Hmm.
jump, can I? Because it's level, so... How the fluffing hell do I get down there? I think there was a little doorway around there somewhere. Right, let's get these off here for him. Whoa, shice bots. What are they doing to me? What are they doing to me? Get off! Get off! What am I supposed to be? What am I doing? Get off! Oh, this doesn't look good. You're running on the edge to make me. What's going on? Oh shit! Nothing's working. Oh bollocks. Oh no. I can't turn, I can't look, I can't move, I can't get rid of all this shit. No! Oh no! Chico! Really? You're gonna have to like get over your eye fucking phobia. Well done. Oh Jesus. Fuck me. Chico! Chico, thank you. Oh, don't die, don't die, don't die, oh, don't die. No, no, no. You can fly, you got wings! Yay! Jesus, mother fluffer. God, you're like... Oh no, don't fall. You don't... No, no. Oh, Jesus, shit. Chico. I'm dying. I don't want to jump off, I don't want to move yet. No! I don't want to jump off. No. Oh, please don't fall. Please don't fall. Please don't fall. I'll save you. Wait there. Stay there. I'll do something. I'll go look. No! No! Oh, fuck. Surely. Is there any way to go? Oh shit. Oh balls, please grab hold of that kid. Oh my god. Stay there. Oh shit. Oh, fudge. Chico. Yes. You can see me. You can see me. Tail will do. Anything. Your cock. Anything. Just grab me, you cunt. Oh. I don't know why I worry about him. He doesn't give a shit about me.
Oh my god. Why didn't he grab me? Why? Just watch me. Catch me, you fucking villains. Catch me. Catch me. Chico, come on. Get your tail out, lad. Oh my god. It's alright, I'll do all the hard work. Me save him or him save me? You do jack shit at the moment. Oh Jesus, fuck yeah, me. Stay there. I'm not gonna worry about you, you just let me fall. Oh! Yeah, cunt! You're a fucking cunt. Stop banging things, you, with your big fat head. I can't save you. Oh, Jesus, not again. Come on, get in. Jesus. Fucking game stressful. Yeah, poke your fucking head out, you idiot. What, you expect me to jump and you catch me when you've let me fall about 3 times already? Yeah, really? Yeah, you're gonna catch me. Me saving him. He's gonna let me fall 3 times? Or made me fall? You better catch. Catch me! Catch me! Oh. To miss anything. Don't worry about the lag. Jesus, Mother Mary. Not far, perhaps, but far enough to be safe. Agadu Ian. Ihedu Nezun. Arakulo Kutiu. Otiana Arisoma Kura Le Letu. Arake. Oh, don't push me off, you idiot. Stairs going down there, and we've got. Absolutely nothing else here. Shit. I don't know where any of these places have already been. It's hard to tell. Be good to be able to go, oh, that's where I was, like, saying that though, it's because of like played 3 hours, not played for a week, and then I don't know what all the places look like. Right, what do you reckon, up or down? Which way should I go, up or down? Go up or down? I'll let you make the decision. Up or down? Up or down? Up or down? The DC
decision is yours. I'm taunted, Treacle. Down. Let's go down. Treacle does it. The clumsy, fat head. Oh, that was fucking good, wasn't it? The fucking run down and just ended up where I was anyway. You got it. See, I don't want to miss anything, so I'll go this way. Just in case there's a door or a hole, like going in holes. See, there's a hole. I just refreshed. We can't go down any further. It's annoying, it just lags and lags until I'm 30 seconds, 1 minute behind. I'm only on the normal standards. Stream quality. Not on my highest stream quality I can do, like. Right, let's go back up then. Well, you picked the wrong way, you only had two choices and you picked the wrong one. Jesus, fucked. Yeah, come on, yeah, I know. Jenny sent us the wrong way. First one that fell, didn't it? Because it fell. Right, okay. Keep going up this way just in case there's a hole. Hello, hello, hello. I found. Ah, aren't you kind? I could throw this down so I could run quicker, but I don't want it falling off the edge, so I'll just carry it nice and slow.
can throw a tap. Oh no, better not, as I. And roll off the edge when it reaches the bottom.
Yes, it does.
Right, catch this, please.
Yeah, deal.
Come on.
Yeah, deal. Sorry, girl.
Scared to go outside. Come on.
Yeah, deal.
What's up with you? You all right? Throw it there, it'll end up down the fucking. Oh man. If this goes down them fucking stairs, I'm gonna pull your wings off. Come here, come on. Catch! Yes! That was classed as a catch, I think. Good boy. Good job. Teamwork there. Way. What the f? What you pocket am I meant to be here? See if he can jump. See if he does stuff.
Get here, there we go. Get here.
I'm stuck in a tower. He runs really awkwardly. At least that's a nice way of putting it. That time Lee watched me stream playing this, he said he runs gay. That was your fault. There's only one way left. What the mother fluffing hell? We're gonna just jump out here. We must just have to jump out here, mustn't we? Come on then, let's go. Jumping down. Go. Go. Dare I jump off here? Should we just, I don't know. Can we get on his head so you know I've got to lock around? Jump down.
Yeah, deal.
Come on, jump down.
Yeti.
don't think we're going to end up going down, are we? I think we've got to go. Go!
Yeah. Rita, the crazy. Rita, look! Ah, look!
No, not that way. Over there.
Go.
Yeah,
dick, dick.
Over there. Go.
Yeah, dear. Yeah, do not.
Jump!
Yeah, for crazy.
Blood on him. Blood on his tail. Let's get that blood off. Don't make him with blood on him. Clean. Oh, where are you going? Got here. Every time I see somewhere like that, I just think there's going to end up being a big fight with, like, them dudes or another. Where's he gone? He's vanished. Where's he fucked off to? Oh, there he is. Thought we were meant to jump down here, but let's do it anyway. Some sort of arena where you'd like pitch animals against each other, or like Roman amphitheatre type thing. Well, doesn't look like there's anything down here of interest. Come on, then, you. Come on, kid. Let's. Oh, he's still got blood on him. Look, he's still got blood on. Don't. What are you doing? Stretching. Oh, he's got blood there as well. Fucking bastard, Chew. Sorry. Stand up. Stand up, that's it. There we go. Oh, I can see it. No, don't! Where are you going? Oh, Jesus, mother fluffed. What are you doing?
You saw.
Thank you. Oh my god. Go on then, keep going round then. Go.
Go on, don't just sit there.
Tail's looking climbable, isn't it? I don't think there's anything down there, though. You're going to stay there if I climb down your tail. Something. Because it is, that's why. There's jack shit down here. It's just a ledge for him to jump off, innit? Come here. And jump up, let's go. Don't tell me you've got to go all the way back just to come back this way again. Oh, you're an idiot. Come this way. There you go. 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 Go.